Alright, so what I'm doing is I'm getting ready to do an aerial refuel with the Tomcat using voice attack. Now, admittedly, I don't fly this aircraft that much, but I love it. I love flying it now. I had issues with it before when it was trying to kill me, and it still tries to kill me, but there's just something about the Tomcat, as everybody knows. It's just a pretty visceral experience to fly it. That is just great. Just in case some of you are wondering, I am flying with the Rift S VR headset. Approaching to refuel.
Shell, Springfield, 1-1. Request rejoin.
Approaching to refuel.
Shell, Springfield, 1-1. Request rejoin.
Springfield, 1-1. Shell, proceed to pre-contact at 10,000.
Ready pre-contact.
Ready pre-contact.
Cleared contact.
Just a bit to the left.
A bit, Jester.
Contact.
That's it, the fuel's coming.
Obviously, I'm not as smooth in the Tomcat as I am in the Hornet. And that's just because the Tomcat is a much
fuel 16,000
difficult aircraft to fly, but obviously much more fun. Much more alive.
Fuel 17,000.
With Tomcat, I don't dare look off anywhere because I am not that good.
Fuel 18,000. Fuel 19,000.
Huh. All this time I thought we were already flying straight. Yes, I look right at the basket when I'm hooking up, but not quite as much right at the basket with this aircraft because the probe is off to the side so far.
Fuel 20,000.
But I definitely look at the
transfer complete.
The pod when I once I
great, we're good to go again.
That's a beautiful shot. Strike Eagle, F-15E. Abort refuel.
Abort rejoin.
So they should start taking up the fuel boom. That Strike Eagle is awesome, though. It is such an awesome aircraft. Wasn't always a fan of it, but I am now. I really hope they make a high fidelity model of it. My AAR and a Tomcat.